Oh, welcome everyone, back to Payday 2. Now, I was just poking around at the FN 2000. I just didn't want to see, what the other magazines look like on it. So just preview with it and see what other fashion statements this, machine gun can make. So yeah, I mean, you can notice here, they all look pretty good. But then again, is mostly seeing like which one's gonna fit best, to get the job done. But personally, I think this one, the Speedful magazine, is the equivalent of already heavy ones, so the one stuffed in. So yeah. To be honest, I think my the other sides are actually pretty good. But yeah. Right, gonna go with this one here, and which one should I go with? That's a question. Yeah, you got 7 kinds of coins, so that's something, I guess. But yeah, if it's one gun that I haven't been using in a long, long time, it's this one. So hey, I guess it's better to leave a dual plasma rifle, I guess. There hasn't been anything new in it recently, haven't there, Ben? No answer that? No, there hasn't. The only thing that has been about is this, but it's already have one. I mean, these ones already... I have all these ones already. And yes, I know. I really love using all these. This one was what shocked me the first time I touched it. And then, boom! There is a killer beauty right in front of my face. But yeah, for the special, we got the saw, the grenade launcher, which, recover him with this one, but hey, some things are not as easy as they seem. As of the sniper rifle, everything's already good. Shotguns, well, they're all taken care of. Well, I noticed the RPK looked a little bit different. Anyways, let's just get a move on. I believe we should just give like a bit of I believe we should give like a bit of like an overhaul before I head off into combat with this gun. Sure. Hold on a sec. Purchase with you. Oh. It looks so dinky with it. And then with the stockless, with the QD sling stock. Is this even a real gun? Actually, you know what? No. I don't know. Preview with mod. It looks quite interesting too. It looks quite interesting actually. But concealment and everything doesn't work for jack shit with this thing. But yeah. I can see already that I can put like the my favorite aim on this thing. And yeah. Should I go? Hold on a sec. Review up with mod. I don't want to see, the depressive shot of the submachine gun, but thank you very much. How would this one look like? You know what? I think I'm gonna go push this one with the coins. And especially given how, there you go. Boom! Good as new. Yeah, I chose with the long barrel. Like as I can. Move it for the barrel extension. I mean, I have to admit it, that sometimes even a silencer can be fun. But I don't know. What am I kidding? This one's already all set. I know. Bot attack, we know. Normal. Eh, I guess. And now, we'll defend the safe house. Because, I mean, I don't really see much, let's say... I don't know. I don't see much point, let's say, changing whatnot. Because, well, for one, it's just basically like a little thing. He doesn't challenge when they really want to. I mean, that's a plus at least. But then again, I haven't noticed like if I would get more coins or coins or whatnot. We'll see actually, we'll see. I know it's with the bulldozer pinata, but hey. Shoot it up and you get yourself some cash with it. That is, if you find where the little, where the, where its limbs have landed and whatnot. Can I, thank you.
I don't know who tipped the cops off, but I have good information confirming that they don't know who's on the premises. They'll be expecting a routine raid on a possible drug operation.
Give them
a warm welcome. Teach them to get their intel right.
That's good.
This is your home, guys. Don't let the cops invade it. You've got to fight them off and stop them from taking your hard-earned money.
I don't know. Find a bulldozer and I never use, you know, that submachine gun against a bulldozer. Sure it has its antique style or whatnot, but it works. And I forgot to edit the there you go.
I've got some medical supplies over here.
Oh look, nothing over here. Good to know. Excellent. Sure, you know the plans that can be good enough to aim and whatnot, but there you go. These two never make. Oh, I can already feel myself smiling.
Remember to watch those money bags.
Hey, Lamau. Wish we could put these weapons on them. But hey, I mean, these weapons are secondary. So, hey. Oh well. Can I get on things like a one blast or not?
Kill
these
fucking bastards!
Who
wants the bags?
Yeah, I have no idea. I don't know if this might work, but hey. Upgrade now some parts of the house later. Meh. Oh. Like that. Oh, whatever. Yeah, that's not gonna work out well, isn't it? About the bulldozer.
It's a shield.
No shit. There you go. At least the limbs didn't fly off all the way, but hey. Oh what am I kidding? Yeah, of course they did fly away pretty far.
Fucking shit!
Find where the other limb fell. The mangled Oh, good luck me. Like, can I get a leaf? No? Okay, at least it's not there anymore. There you go. Yeah, good to know. Again, they haven't really noticed the bag that hit it with it, have they? No, they haven't. Good. Very good. That way, they get more intense. And what do you play of the upgrade on normal difficulty? Simple actually, just to get myself warmed up. That's a good warm up, I think. Could be wrong, I don't know. Burn my tire off, sure. I'll get this loud picture.
Positions! Formation!
Shield!
Okay.
Shield's history!
I guess just start cooking them up more. But then again, I mean, that's why...
Heads up! They're deploying on a nearby roof!
You mean they're my roof, right? Yeah. I don't need it. Yeah, that's a problem. I just set them on fire in the middle of some dried up plant. That could cause like a little fire, why not? But if you did, I'm gonna Now I know what where the little piece of the blue the corner. I should use some of my guns in more often. Yeah, I definitely should. Reduce the number of flashbacks and whatnot. Because the shotgun! Why else would it be? Well. Still looks it has to be picked up, but it ain't done. Could have sworn they would be on that over there. Don't jump again. gun, but he didn't. Plasma rifle is the best. Not all of them or what? What else haven't I mastered yet? The caustic attack? It makes quite a lot of sense, you know, it's the Scarface with that little gun, but, he can't use a grenade launcher, unlike the movie. A bummer. What else can fly into pieces over here? Bummer. Yeah, I saw you there, motherfucker. The juggernaut, I'm not accurate enough to get it. Bingo.
Shield's history!
Save me. But yeah, I mean, I'm just getting warmed up. Did I get him? I don't think I did.
Watch the shield!
But hey, pity, you know. Some enemy that gets run through you and whatnot, and the characters run.
I feel like Shrek using your index.
Shield! Hey
then. Shield!
Why did they shoot us from there? Try that again.
Shield's taken care of!
dead body to work on. Yeah, right, that was my last turn. Last two rounds. Wasn't enough for the money bags, I would have screwed them all up. But hey. Simultaneous screen.
Finding a little bit fun, you know, that the game got a get off healing when I was about to say something. But hey, like, fuck you, you don't ever say this. I like that. Right. The Brooklyn bank heist. I don't think I should have clicked on that. But I did. But yeah. Web Steam Browser in game. It's not good loading time, isn't it? No, it ain't.
Okay, so this is a Brooklyn Bank heist. Reservoir Dog heist. History 3 character pack. And the ultimate disc and the ultimate edition.
More than 50% discount.
But yeah, oh yeah, this is what I remember now what I'm supposed to do. So we know the characters can't use a special weapon. But you know the question is if I have like a shotgun just lying around here somewhere. That it could be used. Actually, yeah, this past 12. I remember I added this shotgun quite a long, long time ago. But I haven't used it ever since now, haven't I? Anyways, I hope you guys are feeling quite nostalgic for in the style of a Black Ops 2 and whatnot. Shite about Italy. Is more accurate, but just not. But it's not available. Oh, fuck it. Might as well go with this one. I think at least it looks good. If I've ever used this thing. There you go. Actually, first off, let's go with the stock then. There you go. Yeah, I fucking knew it. Right. Well, I guess I should use this even myself, right? Since I, and somewhat of fight note for the NPCs to use it, being so the characters. As for myself, I believe I should, you know, go for a little bit more compact-ish. So we could at least, you know, at least to some extent fight a bulldozer. So I guess the jackal will be the one to go. As for the crew management, I don't like this guy. I mean, I do like him, but hey. Where's Dallas? There you go. Right. Aha! There we go. At least so we can see that Dallas is a fan of Half-Life 2. If you get what I'm saying. Hew. Yeah.
Roger. Still working on the rat's identity.
Should have at least taken, let's say, like the old crew along? I guess I could have. Oh well, everything is time, I guess. But soon it is soon.
Alright, finally, we're going after the rat. The fake screwed Hawks wants to screw us all. Time to put him down. We know he's currently bunkering down in an FBI safe house outside the city. These safe houses are usually built along the same lines. Nice big houses, grounds, 24-hour security, and most likely a panic room somewhere inside. See where your tax dollars go? The plan is simple. Get in there, find our informer, and finish him. Now, I'm betting there will be evidence against us in there too. So it would be good to clean that up too.
I guess double cross is a good one.
This is it. Pull over.
You know, give it the name, double cross.
You know.
That's the FBI safe house. Let's see how safe it really is. Alright, first task. Get on the other side of that fence.
This ought to be something.
An inside contact has rigged up spy cameras and surveillance drones. You can access them from the gadget on the roof.
Yeah. Sure, you know, you do know that, like, I'm only, let's say, taking a piss at that stealth, right? These have been detected. What's stopping me, right?
There must be a way beyond the fence. Check it out.
You know, the flashlight kind of creeps me out at times. I'm hidden in the bush. The bush is too thin. You will see me.
Guard, stay clear. Got one over here. Watch it, guys.
Boom. I give it the first time I ever did this.
Let's get inside the mansion. But watch out. All the doors and windows are tied to an arm.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, Dallas!
The FBI have installed a panic room in the mansion. You can bet the traitor is hiding in it. Find it. Then we can figure out a way to get inside.
As if I'm ever worried. Oh, hey there. There it is.
We're going to need a thermalance to get through that thing. Looks like the feds really want this guy kept alive. Miles inbound. Violet's on his way with a thermal lance. Won't be long.
You think? At least if this was a good investment. I'm not gonna complain, okay? I'm not gonna complain. I was expecting something a little more deadlier, but hey. I guess something works for me, doesn't it?
The fucking dozer!
He had a MG42, of course you would have. I mean, why wouldn't you, right? Why wouldn't it? Would it not get me?
Get up!
I did. Shit. They get in the way. Did I use the key card for again? I don't remember.
Tango! No!
It's a taser!
Who's the duplicate?
Tracer's down!
30 seconds, people. Better prepare the welcoming party.
Pretty lit. Going.
All right, I'll drop the lens. Grab it so we can get this show going.
Yeah, try to stop me, big bitch. Oh well.
Someone.
UMP, the cheaper yet more powerful replacement for the MP5.
HRG.
Goody.
Get us more firepower. Get ready. Get deep here.
If it's one thing I'm praying that's not a heist, the unit car. our height. Seriously.
Back this way. You were good. That was well handled. Now focus on getting things done.
We'll see how it's gonna go.
Two assailants confirmed.
I don't know.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
Get ready!
They're at least...
Okay, the cops! They just stepped up their efforts! Time for units incoming!
Take positions! Positions!
These guys have been...
Gov!
I know.
Come on! Open the door! I have a surprise for you!
Let's listen to this guy bitch for about 100...
Now,
about 15 minutes. Are there anything I've used inside this place or what?
Say goodbye. Fine. You were useful for a while, but now, adios.
There you go. There you are. Oh, not even that affected him. The word is now another heist beginning.
We're taking a beating!
It's a white box man you'll be looking for. Keep they'll be inside with the product. Won't Bane be suspicious? Might look like a setup.
Shield is
a
little more.
Hey, Dallas!
I got eyes on the drop point already.
Yeah, just left. Now who else we got over here?
Bulldozer,
there! I think I thought you endured the send a magazine. At least you have us about 50 now. Well, that was. This time, but
ready for the worst one, hey. I guess it could be worse, I guess. Oop. Sniper, sniper. Thank you. At least a soft cushion landing of the bed.
Watch it! Sniper!
Sniper is dead!
Makes things a whole lot easier, I guess. Well, destroy that one. What would destroy that would be quite interesting, but no, that's not an option.
HRT! We got
command!
Gotta do it faster!
Gotta go faster! Gotta go faster! Be quiet, bang. Yeah, with a 1,000 lead per second. There's nothing over here. Yeah, reload up on that.
Gear up! We got a badass police force coming in!
Oh, well, you don't say. There's actually nothing down here. I'm gonna get my wood again.
There's always an easy one to find around. Purple snake, blue eagle, yellow bullet, green mantis.
Or in other words, the less the smaller the number here. Harder to find? I don't know. That might or may not be the thing. I don't know. Oak. Alright, seems about well. Seems about right. In the meanwhile, I think I might have even made a bit of a bad decision. The good thing is I revived the shotgun, so that's a good thing, I guess. However, where's the AA-12? And where did I stuff that thing? There you go. This thing is gonna need like a much better rehaul. How do you know the press setting on the Well, I don't know. Let's see if it works. If it doesn't, it doesn't. Where is it? Yeah, there you go. Fuck it, might as well. Yeah, it's just nothing that either are available. But should they? Why? Because I can. That's why. And yes, I do like myself some consistency, so that's why I keep it as it is. Why would the hell not? Actually, no. This time... Yeah, the Gallant Rifle. Also, I should get put my hands on... Well, my Plasma Rifle, that is. Sure, it's quite a beauty. But does it live up to that beauty? Also, there's that, there's the... Beastman 12D shotgun. Well, if he's gonna, what I'm gonna do. If it doesn't work for whatever gonna carry like the 12, might as well just keep this one as it is, right? Yeah, let's see. That's a little dinky version of it. Hold on. I want to see how, what's, you know, the best way to make this gun look as dinky as possible. At least, you know, the keys are pretty goddamn customizable. Well, if I could say remove the stock, I mean, see how small it would get. This thing looks like a paratrooper AK, but meh, never mind. Well, yeah, I really didn't do anything all that much to this gun, haven't I? If no, fuck it. It is what it is. That is. Oh yeah. Diamond.
The diamond. I am one of the few people who has the network required to get it fenced. You will infiltrate the National Museum and retrieve it. And make no mistake, you will need a plan.
That's quite adorable, actually. But we'll see about it. Shotgun AP rounds were pierced through both shields and cop armor. If it gets through the shield, I'm already happy. If it takes down the bulldozer, I'm proud.
This is one of the big ones. We're going after...
Hope for the best. Prepare for the worst.
Should I even, let's say, bother with the glass cutter? Actually, no, because, hey...
Your attention to detail is astounding.
There you go. Body bag, grenades.
My contacts can ensure that medical supplies are left for your use. This heist may turn violent. If so...
If so, I don't care. Right.
Let's put this boat in the water and find out if it leaks.
You know, it's not gonna be a museum. I find it quite, let's say, fitting to use this gun. Well, didn't even matter the shield. I don't know. I might as well use whatever I feel like using, I guess. And hey, they're not the same, ideally from the same side, but at least from the same area.
At the museum, gang, it's just you, a group of security guards, and a priceless diamond.
I find that to be quite adorable. Let's get a move on before I bore myself down.
First job is getting inside. The front door is right there, but there's maybe other ways in.
You think? The guardy guard over there. What is... right. Only about two cans. Better not do that, better not act all that stupid. This ball represent my nut. You can't see me through my nut. But you get nutted. Seriously, I mean, how the hell am I gonna get over there? I mean, it's right there, I need to go. Fuck you. Only two guards. Okay, good. I don't think I ever been here before, but hey. Is there anything of interest in here? Oh,
all right,
here he is now. What kind of gas chamber is this? Get out of this place.
Deep breath.
Ready. You get him. Thank you. Bomb too? No? No.
There's no advantage of shooting civilians. Stay pro, man.
Hey, bomb bomb! And secret bomb! Come on, guys!
Make those shots mean something!
Well, don't let them shut it down.
I guess the minimum wage wasn't good enough, wasn't it? You're gonna send? Yeah, I knew it. Well, you want to move anywhere. Fuck you. Nice, please. I'm gonna be there. Yeah, that's something.
in my swamp!
I feel like Strax, and you're
it's
in my swamp!
Taser.
Actually, we're in their swamp. What the fuck if I care? They just snipe every one of their heads off. Hi. Retard. Okay. Yeah, but I'm getting worried about that guy. Well, he's dead already, never mind. Good to know. No touchy. They'll get shot.
They're pulling back!
I was closer than I'd like, people. You earned this breather. Now it's time to work.
Shield's history!
Price is jumping. Whatever the hell this thing is.
Check your six. Tougher spots are rolling in.
Even a donation box is hard as pits. Yeah. 30 seconds.
Get some nice stuff in those cases. Some knockoff stuff. If you're going to snatch the real stuff. Look for cases full of arms. I'm sure a clever crew like you can figure it out.
Watch the shield!
I killed the shield!
Shield is dead!
Alive.
Hook me up again.
What if... valuables.
Taser!
This one is also fake.
The cops have messed with the time lock.
It's also fake. Kill this guy already. Good job. Shield! Twenty seconds, not whatever.
Come on,
Shield! That's right.
The cops messed with the time lock.
No touchy. You get killed. See? He did. Man is dead.
Shield!
Quick! Now! Please! Keep the cops away from the time lock!
Stop! Bulldozer, take it down!
It's even fixed, see? It's fixed. Press it too.
I got the fucking closer.
Now do the curse of the mummies release of the world. Or, I don't know.
Watch it!
real? Quite good, actually. Now they're cooking for what then, huh? Big.
Fire the force like you mean it.
Watch out, bitch, it's evil, even.
It's evil, it's finished.
I got the taser.
I like this thing. I'm gonna take it.
Where is it, goddamn? Got a shield.
All three swords. Nice. Well, You think? So they're obviously grouped up, so might as well just nade them. You retard! Just smash the arrows or... Could you not? Can I take this one, please? Please! Oh, that doesn't matter. I mean, it wouldn't let me pick up, so might as well. It's a lot of big. These ones are fake. Yes, get all falsified.
A taser! Shit!
This is bullshit. Oh, it's big. Except for this one. Never mind, bring me luck or protection or... Miss Dwarf. Where the hell he ended up? Can I reload that gun? And I don't know it. Whatever the hell this thing is. You know what? I think yes, I already did it enough. Might as well just get a move on. Ah, the way. Here, grab. I think you're more aggressive. Oh, that's amazing.
Stand clear. I can't stay any longer. I'll be back in a minute.
Not yet.
Taser!
Bullseye! You don't know more. I think your wife is being electrocuted. You must even need to help her. Ethan, your wife is being electrocuted. Your wife is being electrocuted. Now she's hurt. Which is running about now? What's nothing? No, not anymore.
Don't get loose with it now.
Fuck! It's a ghost!
You think?
I got the thunder! What the fuck did they do to you?
Oops.
Come on!
on, everything will be all clear. Fuck you. Got away that time.
Things did not go according to plan.
Oh, fuck it.
Regardless, you succeeded. Congratulations. Your cut is being transferred now.
Good
Enjoy
to know.
Enjoy this payday.
Good to know. Get some more candy. No? Concrete. That's quite industrial, I guess. Well, yeah, I forgot about something. Well, not out here, that is. Ah. There you go. Hope the cannon proves to be worth it. Well, like her cannon, this cannon is so good. Actually, this time, let's say let's clear all the characters and, actually, no. Select. There you go. The old crew. Yeah, they look all more stunning. I'm gonna go for a different map this time. Or for this looks good.
Hector, that's
for what?
Part of a duel, to be precise. Seems his real prize is stored in one of the world's toughest vaults.
Oh.
The Golden Queen Casino. We may be able to sneak it out of there, but if things get loud, we need a plan B. That's why we're bringing in Sokol. He's designed a drill, the biggest ever, with a diamond on the tip. Pack your bags. We're going to Vegas.
The Golden Grin Casino is the largest casino in Vegas. Their hard currency securities rival that of small nations, and they keep it all on site. Gangster founders had a healthy suspicion of banks. This will require a plan. Study your options, use your intel, and carry out your plan with stringency.
Yeah, good to know. Hellstone was once married, but didn't end happily. Oh, I wonder why. I only wonder why. If only damn thing would stop fondling his dick and get the move on. But yeah. Thought I saw something. Oh. I see. Never mind.
I'll tell you through it as we go, but the skinny is this. The Golden Grin has a big vault. Big. I mean benevolent bank big. Whether you sneak in or go full assault, you're in for a tough time. The dentist won't see what we're lifting out of that once we're done, we're done. The contract is fulfilled, whatever that means.
That was pretty good. Let's go on in style, eh? I'm gonna go with this one for now.
Yeah. Judas, the Golden Green Casino.
Uh-huh.
Let's get rich.
After all, you know, I'm quite planning to spend big, you know. Civilian mode. What's it now? Oh, shite, that's it. You guys still with me? Good. Game started flipping out for some reason. One more time, and then... You know what? I'm getting really sick of this shit. One more and I'm gonna kill the owner.
Then I need to rob more banks if this is your luck.
Better work or I swear to Christ I'll kill them all. Kill them all. Well, I guess I'm gonna kill them all now. Nah. I don't notice I'm even here. Out of the way, faggot. Go for a swim, right? Holy shit, I mean, the water here looks so goddamn good. But hey, I mean, can you imagine, let's say, the people over here, they spend a fortune to, you know, get their shit here, let's say, spend a vacation, and then highs, and boom, everything's fucked up.
See that guitar case over there? That's your gear. Okay, mask up when you're ready.
Glub glub, I'm fish, glub glub. Oh fuck it! Oh my god, I fucked up. Hold on a sec. Because I know I had in mind to say that I wasn't going to see the customized shite here or whatnot. Yeah. Shit.
The diamond might be worth a kick.
The go- Yeah, I know. The Shinobi's skills subs remake stealth easier. But it also comes with tricks to use when the alarm is triggered.
Good job. I'll tell you.
As you shall sow, so shall you reap. That's the Bible telling you to make preparations with care.
Goody. Thank you.
This vehicle will be there.
Goody.
My contact machine.
I like that. Even better, I think.
BFD,
okay. One favor, huh? Right. Well, I guess it's
the time
about
for
right.
Action is now.
Odd. I don't know. I mean, just choosing like which gun to go with. But I remember, you know, the past time I played this game, like I left alone some pretty weird weaponry. I really don't be carrying the same goddamn weapon all the time. I guess I'll give the Bronco a little spin, eh? It's been a while since I used that thing. Vroom vroom, motherfucker! Ready now.
I've got cops on the way, so don't dawdle. Find the C4, get the guard room. Your dentist tells me they have C4 at the armory there. Get there and get it.
Down on the ground.
One thing I can't get used to is the, Well, okay, good. I reload faster. Get over it.
Let's not out arrest him.
Armory needs a 3-digit code. I can find the digits throughout the grid. Get to it.
I guess I have to, right?
First number. Get the other two.
Why not?
Check your corners.
Grenade! 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 Grenade!
running out of time, please. Why the hell not? Rather than stressing myself with the the drill.
Second number. One more.
Voltage to burn.
Burn, that's all right. There could be any good booze in here. Oh, look at that, I'm all empty, nothing.
It's a fucking shield! That's all the numbers needed for the armory. You went to that code.
Blue 7, blue 1, red 6. Found it. Eyeballing me. But yeah, I mean,
how can we wait?
All right, Ramblers, let's get rambling.
Got a shield.
Flare when you're
such that whatever drink it is over there might be like pure K or whatnot. Right. I am doing, goddammit. Stop complaining, my goddamn ear. Pilot, huh? He's about right. Hey, that's pretty good.
Get those fireworks onto the terrace.
Alright. Alright then. Let's just proceed up here like a true gentleman. Gonna go, huh? And I, right.
Now, write the fuse paper and,
and back off? Oh yeah, that's right. Burn off your fingertips.
Okay, controls. Hack them. And keep the cops off. Santana and went to Snidos.
Everyone in the cop, imagine the cop like a truck. Getting
some crosswind here. Nothing I can't handle.
Right. Had the control, please. See how good this one is.
Taser taken care of.
Get ready. Only the take. Yeah, no way I'm gonna get past that thing. Oh.
Sky Express is in position and lowering the package. Well, hold position till you're done.
There we go. I think a little bit more to the side would be good.
We need to get BFD right above the vault. The winds will move. Keep them hooked up.
The AO is a shitstorm. Repeat, the AO is a shitstorm. Right.
Start the winch and it'll move BFD into position. Don't let the cops stop it.
Yo ho.
Okay. This thing is moving BFD. Your thing is keeping it safe.
Yeah, that's awesome. Oh man, I want to just complete this thing. We'll see over time again. Where exactly? I see no shield. That's actually going a whole lot faster than I expected for one. Yeah, I don't know where that is. Where is the, Ow.
BFD is going to need a lot of power. Put the rockets in sockets and point them inside the casino and keep the cops off.
Right. Nice.
BFD needs more juice. Hook her up to the other socket. Keep it running.
Make it more potent. About the bulldozer over there, huh? No, I'll crush you.
Bulldozer down.
Nice. At least that worked out.
Wait for BFD to crack through the vault. Even this monster will take time. Keep the cops away.
Shield down.
Okay. One should have bought some upgrades for this thing. But hey, I'm just trying out new things. Heavy as hell, too.
This AO is a goddamn war zone!
About halfway done. Not bad.
One of BFT's colon tanks is empty. She needs that water, guys. Grab a basin from the bathroom.
Might as well. Might as well. Filled all the brim.
Damn, the BFT is bust. Get tools to fix her up.
You think? wherever the hell that is. There you go. Let me guess, when the parts are melted, right?
This is it.
I'm guessing it is.
Great. Now turn her back on.
Oh shit! Taser!
Not much more left, I guess. This thing kind of dead. Right.
Call dispatch! We need backup!
Well, have they warned with enough or even that? Might as well, right? Might as well. How many layers does this thing have to rotate? Oh, three. Taken care of. How much money to carry? I don't know. Wait. Is it even... No. It's not even cash to worry about. It's something else. I don't think I should have pressed that button so early. But hey. I don't think it really matters as of now, does it? Pumpkin pen! Think this thing is stomping me? Whatever.
What the hell?
Illuminati. Again. I hate them.
Whoa! I shot me a taser! Shield down!
Hey, bulldozer! The bulldozer's taken care of!
Shit. Could be worse, I guess.
Stay cool, Taker!
Let's just clean up the entire place. Doesn't look like there's much to loot anyway. Or maybe that's where it could be wrong, right? Lucky. Or not, never mind.
Taser's history!
With an MG42, that is. Kinda curious. Maybe not, but I don't know. Worth a shot, I guess. I'll give the Hawks, well. No one can be shot for that matter. See if it would have any.
It's a fucking taser.
Was a taser.
Taser's down.
Was a taser. Yeah, nice try then.
Bulldozer's taken care of!
EMG! God damn it! I need to lay this thing here. This place will become your catacomb.
Charge that way.
Charge ready? Yeah, right. Play Fallout New Vegas after now. You know, Nevada, Vegas.
Woo! I shot me a taser!
To be all pretty smooth.
HMT, come in!
Disappoint me, goddammit.
Got it!
There. You better not drop it, I swear to Christ. Made it so speedy. What?
Oh, I'm ready!
You ready? Was a bulldozer. Was a bulldozer. I'm not gonna be the one to say that's gonna walk around empty. Well, how fitting as well, too.
Hogstad! Come with me!
I got it!
Hey, Jane! Come with me!
I'll beat you up to it!
It's a fucking taser!
Jason, take care of!
That hand has blared already. Much better, isn't it?
Shields down! Hey, Jane! Come with me!
Right. Take partially the blame. And again, this ain't no bank. And again, this ain't no El Dorado, too.
Shut the fuck down!
Did he got someone? No, why would it? Here.
Sure! Got it!
Got it.
Now the entire place is dry. That's right. He's not right. Now I get out of here.
Hawks! Hawks!
I'm on.
What popped away.
Hawk's dead! Come with me!
Got it.
Hey, Jay! Dom! Roger! Dennis! Follow my lead!
Gotcha!
I think Dallas wants to take you right the elevator.
Hey Dallas! Follow me!
I'm coming!
Hey,
right.
Who the hell are these guys?
Wish you could just attach his legs. And just one more. And now everything should be a-okay. All finito. Royal flush.
The situation changed.
Dead man's
head. But your application to the job didn't. I am pleased with your work. You will hear from me.
Oh, of course. Of course.
At least they should make emptying cleaning up places a whole lot easier. I think. Anyways, what do you got? That's good. Not that much, but hey. Nothing I can't complain about. I think I should, you know, get some new weapons just for the heck of it. I think you know one of these weapons over here. Like a shotgun, yeah, the shotgun. There you go. Even though I already own it, but hey, I just wanna, well, just to see how small I can make this thing. We'll see actually how it is. Looking good. My main aim for this gun, I guess. There you go. Why not? Well, I guess I should guess I might as well. It's just so goddamn tiny, I guess. What is it? So small. This thing looks absolutely ridiculous. Even as I think the AP slug. Eh, why not? And a little extra, I mean custom. Make it a single fire only. Why? This thing only cares about 7 rounds. This little gig might get a little expensive, but hey. I guess some of the time. Nothing that can reduce, you know, to be a little more tiny-ish. I mean, sure, this thing here, but I guess that one's gonna be pretty much good enough. As here, I really don't see much. Even I'm on for the opposite, making the guns bigger. I think with the submachine gun though would be a... let's see... Where was it? Wait. Oh yeah, there you go. Modify. Let's see how depressively small we can make this thing. Wow. So dinky. So dinky. Shit. Well, I guess it'll be a work in progress, I guess. But anyways. Better just move along. I think I also should get my hands... Well, this lion roar is a weapon I've been here, sitting here collecting dust. Is it based off of the Chinese QBZ? Or so it seems. Custom, the gadget sights... I don't know. I'll have to see about this one some of the time. I have a better mind to think about it. This should be all good.
The diamond might be worth a king's ransom, but after the Golden Grin, the Payday Gang is known from DC to LA and all points between. But it looks like you're getting an international reputation too. Got a call from the Butcher, a Croatian arms dealer, looking to make it in America. And you are way to stand in the way of someone following the American dream.
Bomb, duckyard, or the forest? Well, Galling G, I think I'm more one for the forest. More action-packed.
A train is leaving Washington. Among its cargo is a cachet of thermobaric explosives. A small amount of that can solve large amounts of problems. Recover these explosives by intercepting them en route.
Goody. Now let's make it happen. You can't shoot. In that case, why wouldn't it be? Why wouldn't it be even?
Those thermobaric explosives were loaded onto a freight train this morning. It's heading down to Norfolk. Maybe to be sold on. Maybe to be decommissioned. It doesn't matter, because it won't reach there. The moving train is stopped.
Consider these wise words. He who doesn't know where he's going should not start his journey.
Fake.
The associate will be there. This will facilitate the success of your plan.
Yeah, I guess so. Ilya the Sniper.
I like the way
fuck it. Might as well. We're making all the shooting. Good. Might as well just
I choose only reliable associates. One of them will be waiting for you.
I think you'll have a better line of sight over here.
Does everyone understand the plan? Acquiring this asset is, in my opinion, a wise decision.
Ridiculous.
My chosen associate will go placed as...
I guess that's pretty much it then.
Let's put this boat in the water and find out if it leaks.
forgot to change that gun to the yelling rifle, bud. No, not me, but you know.
Wow! I hope those wagons survived.
Yeah.
Searching the wagons. You can expect a fast response from the cops. Remember, you're looking for the wagon with a vault. There's the ladder and thermite. Grab them. You'll need them later.
Ilya, the sniper you hired. I'm here.
Well, this ought to be something, I guess. What am I looking for? Sure, this ain't the trashy one, but hey. So, I'm on top over here. What now?
And here they are!
Okay, and?
No! No vault! Move on! Keep
taser, taser!
Eh.
The police are on the scene!
I have an idea what this all means, but hey. Can I take it?
This is on the line now.
Fucking hell, you need to do it. I better wait out of my master.
They're rolling in a sniper team.
There you go. Care about the city that I've new. Don't care about anything done.
It's a fucking scale!
What a bit of a fall too. You're gonna plague, you know, every little cart with drill or whatnot.
Best way into this vault is water cracking. I'll fill it with water, detonate it, and boom! Pressure bust the door open. Only way to be sure we don't ignite those explosives.
Wander away and then you get caught. Don't point that thing at me. Hey. bull. Little help? Another one up there too. Well, one loot.
Bullseye!
Oh, look, cash. But there's no loot drop yet, so what's the point? Take it. Thank you. Lie down in time given and go crashing down.
Get us more firepower!
Get ready! Boils all this back! Connect the hose!
Someone... Goody!
Big green
went up the hill to get
the water.
Here's the hose! Connect it to the vault!
That's a bit of, just a bit of a...
There's gotta be explosives in one of the wagons. Search for them.
Ow.
The cops are increasing.
Top fight, huh? Well, you came out on top, and that's the important thing. The recess is over, fellas. Let's get back in business. Get that host we attached.
James, follow me. Copy.
Oh, blimey. That's connecting.
Hi
there. find it.
Okay.
What else am I missing?
I'm right, and I'm out of here.
Search the other wagons for C4. It should be inside one of the crates.
Cocaine on his train. A very good mix. Gold.
Sniper!
Bluey. And
second.
No, now. 1-4. I put a ladder right over here. Oh, you're so blind, you know, I haven't realized it.
Hit in.
The thing makes me dizzy. My poor brain is fucked. Can I take a
look out,
but yeah, I mean, I did manage to open it, so
get us more firepower.
That's why.
I thought you were like your man with the dead.
Nice. Now get it back to the loot drop.
This line.
Sniper!
Best, I guess, right? I guess? I don't know. I don't know what we'll be using this for, but might as well take it over. Another one with me. You're kidding me, right?
Let's run!
The zip line to get me across. The only zip line is right over there. Actually, got myself a better idea. dizzy as well. At the sneeze. Come on. Any windies open? No, they don't. Be quiet. You can't speak like that.
Doing that, we'll pull off this caper just fine. Now, don't lose your advantage, guys.
Sure.
Hey, James!
Follow me quickly!
Hey, Dallas!
Follow me!
Oxtable, come with me!
Alright.
Gotcha!
You retard. Hey, pay attention.
Got it.
Good.
Deep breath.
Oh. I'm on it.
Yeah. There's like a bit of a cache as well too to collect up as well. Ladder. That's why. You know what? Fuck it. Hoxton. Oh, there you are. Hey.
Bleeding taser!
Got it!
Die, white chest, die!
Taser kill!
See him!
The force is never to be, it's never all that satisfying when they are the one doing all the heavy lifting.
Don't worry.
Meters away.
James!
Follow my lead!
We got it!
Follow me!
James! Stop! Offset! Follow me!
That's why I gave him an MG. This one has the MG-42. I guess we can't fight for a bit.
Hey
Dallas! Come with me!
Come on, we'll rescue him some of this time. But hold him tight. This is not going well at all. Oh man. But hey.
I think the Jaguar.
Shields, poke it out!
Great. Now I'm gonna have to help out Chain. Goddamn thing doesn't slow me down even more or what? Ah, great, now this retail is one too, and fucking hell. You gotta be kidding me, right?
Trace is down!
This is why I do all the heavy lifting, isn't it? No, Now that motherfucker up there too.
What's the whole thing in here?
Two hostages, make it count.
One down.
I at least need the hostage treat already. Go. What? That would be quite stupid, no, just to start working out there.
Time to unload.
I think I'm one of the clunkers.
The police are retreating.
Gotta be a little more careful. Up and get back in the game.
Mind if I do the trade?
The police are willing to do a hostage trade. Release the marked hostage. Then the police will release Chase from custody.
There's Chase. Where's Dallas, huh?
Chase is out of custody. I've negotiated a hostage trade. Release the marked hostage. Dallas will be released from custody.
What? Goody. Now I can just get a move on. Why are they
engaging target?
Try me.
The taste is history.
Okay. That's pretty weird. I mean, I don't know if that's part of the bomb or what. Like over here that's spawning and then falling down. Can I? Alright, don't worry, it'll come back. Ha! Gotcha! Well, they're not an important loot too. You know what I'm betting? I'm betting that one cop, you know, the NPC, he was maybe facing a little too much of the wall. In the ground, or in a hole. Go to hell.
We call this a difficulty tweak.
Guys. What the fuck is taking so long? What the fuck is wrong with you? Jesus fucking Christ. Fuck you. Oh, on, you've got to be shitting me. Go to hell, you animal.
Taser down.
Quiet. It's not that bad. Finish up with the rest. I think I collected all the loot. I think. Bad idea again, but don't be surprised. As long as it's like the first bad decision I've ever made.
Shield, James,
follow my lead.
Copy that.
Ah,
sure.
I think he kind of deserves a bit of a break.
Bleeding taser!
Now you burn. Bird, goddammit! Take a punch! Die!
Sniper!
Bullseye! Gotcha!
Hawks to Tron! Follow me! El Guaso! Come with me!
Come
with me!
Where's Shane?
Die!
I guess I'm letting you load a bit. Maybe not, even though... Eat lead.
Grace is down!
Jane! Follow me! Hobbs! Follow me!
Sure is taking that piss, isn't it?
Come with me! Hey,
Jane! Follow my lead!
Well, that shouldn't matter to them now.
No one walks away!
Walk away from this!
Fall!
Oops, meant to throw over here. Oh, never fucking mind. Having caught a forest fire. And then we run back in a fiery grave.
Almost got it all.
Thank you. Well, he's a man with a 50 caliber sniper rifle. Why would he not make it? Plus, he'll be sniped unless he has unlimited ammo. Price of some intelligence as well too. But hey, there's another NPC like that to some extent, yeah? Anyways.
The bloody shield over here! Gotcha!
Now get to the ship by then, chop!
Job is done, I get it.
Violence was an option. You took it and delivered on it. I like that. I have the explosives, and here is your money.
Goody.
This is a good day.
3, 2, 1, and... Thanks. Yeah, well, it might as well. A nice Polish helmet. Yep, I can. Let's see how good this is gonna go. Probably gonna go good. Probably. But I don't know. A boost of accuracy, at least. But even apart from that, doesn't do much.
After the Golden Grid, the Beta Gang is no
yeah.
LA looks like the Butcher's burgeoning international operations is something of a snag. The Sofa Cartel have been interfering with their shipments. We made a little Balkan friend. Let's keep her that way.
Fair enough. I should get it done with.
I have been running guns. The Caribbean for a while. It's been very profitable. But some of the old movers in the region don't approve of my presence on the local market. The Bolivian Sosa cartel specifically. As they could not compete with me on level terms, they decided to attack my operation, sinking one of my ships, stealing my merchandise, and killing my operatives. That was very unwise. Now, they must pay. You will collect that payment. Blood.
Gladly so. Captain Winters is not a kind leader. You think? You think he would even be a kind leader, whatnot? Even as his name says, Winters, as cold as winter. Yes, he wouldn't even care if his team is with labor time.
Ernesto Sosa is the local boss in Miami for the Sosa Cartel. The Butcher wants him dead. You're gonna love this. He lives in Tony Montana's old mansion in Miami Beach. Yeah, that's right. Scarface, the legendary 80s drug lord. Anyway, you've got to hit the mansion, find a way in, and then kill Ernesto Sosa. It won't be easy. The place is like a fortress. But you can do it. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. There should be a lot of money and other loot in that house. Steal it. Wipe them clean. But above all, kill Ernesto Sosa.
Exterior guards have no pagers. Oh dear, I have been doing something stupid for quite a bit of while. Of that, I think it would be a good time to say hello to my new friend, to my little friend. And as of that... Exactly. Vape. Gas dispenser. For two allies. Stoic's hip flask. 1882. Stoic. Nice. Smoke bomb. And the injector. There you go. Make that all,
Come on, guys. The butcher wants this guy dead. But don't forget, the house is full of witches, too.
To be honest, I could be surprised, but plot twist, I'm not.
Damn, look at this place. This guy writes in style. You can do this quietly or with a bang. It's your choice.
Sure thing. I'd gladly do it. Actually, fuck it.
I'll be here waiting. The action is the juice for me.
So up the stairs. Okay, let's rock and roll.
You're on the clock, guys.
You think? Or should I say, only now have you noticed? No, not here, thankfully. You better, Will.
They're deploying SWAT units! Get ready to face some heavy firepower! Find a laptop and plug the USB in. It should be nearby.
No one here? Okay. We get the boat escape. That shit's fucking dope. Maybe that boat's out there, it might say something. No, I mean, that's where the, you know, the, all the backstory story happened.
Okay, I'm trying to hack the security system now.
Oh, look, a bulldozer.
It's a bulldozer. The bulldozer's taken care of.
Nothing but a bunch of trouble.
Something's not right. One of us.
Hang on. Oh, we've got additional security blocks here. You gotta find a security switchboard and rewire it.
Hey, pendejos! I fucked your mothers. All of them.
Tickles, doesn't it? Tickle, tickle. Shit, I looked at it. Behind me.
Motherfuckers! What you gonna do, huh?
Okay, that should do it. Now start the computer again.
Hey, you bastards! You forgot to make an appointment!
Have I now?
Cloaker, son of a bitch!
This thing is a winch. That feeling. Now be quiet.
Okay, the computer is working nice and steady again. Hacking the system.
Boom. Even saw that coming. Here, this thing on the end. special revolver.
Ready?
Gotcha!
Another one? Please, there's another switch box. Fire that one too.
Not a problem. Gets a blast with MG42 and he loves it. Actually, this dosed the guy, I mean. Whoever had the MG42 just spraying him and he just loves it. I'm wondering what he loves his shot on. No, I'm kidding anyway. I don't know.
Fucking bulldozer!
Ready up!
What the hell are you doing?
I haven't left on for a bit of a while. Right, bitch.
It's a motherfucking taser!
Alright. This thing is for.
I took out one of the clunkers!
Okay, I'm coming back for the next one. Oh, we could just drop it right on the house.
And then he starts to use his brain. Okay, that was the first time.
Okay, I'm flying this sucker out.
Boom.
It's a motherfucking
taser. Here we go. This should do it.
So he's a car freak. Well, soon he will be a dead car freak.
Say hello to my little friend.
Oh, man, he's got turrets too.
Evacuate. Yeah, that was very good. Really? I'm out of ammo. So sudden even. Another one. How about another one, huh?
The cops, they just stepped up their efforts. Top three units incoming.
a lesson to all. Don't fuck with the Butcher. Thank you for your help, my friends.
Okay, just protect the winches now while they're working.
There you go.
Any second now.
I didn't see here.
The winch seems to have jammed. Get it up and running again.
You think?
Great, you fixed it. Now guard them.
We're easy targets here.
The hostage got damaged. Was the hostage? Whatever. Strongly opposing taking hostages. Grab the damn thing.
Lead.
Who broke the glass? Oh, you retard! And so come the motherfucker that thinks he has kept pissing. What the fuck? Not that. I said not that one.
Back on your feet. We've got work to do.
Whatever.
I owe you a bus.
Yeah, only now you noticed. And then you vanished. Somewhere.
Here they come.
This time take it. I don't predict.
Cloak is dead! Sure!
Where the hell are they? Or this guy even let's say gets turned to Swiss cheese.
That the Sosa cartel does not own the Caribbean with sufficient emphasis, I believe.
Let's say the message was sent very clear. Oh, shit. 2-1. What do you got? The precision barrel, the line roar. Nice. I need to take the weapon out for a run sooner or later. Oh well, I'll give you the benefit of watching me perform my work in it. There you go. guess it's all good. For the time being, that is. Huh? I guess all good here so far. Now let's do this ticket again for a spin and see how good it is. But I had enough time. Because I hope you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did. And I look forward to the next one. So I'll see you guys next time. And until then. So I'll also give it a bit of a second though, because it's a little bit slow. It's all blank.